All good. Now he's 3 for 5 from the field.
Hayward, one of those guys in the league that can beat you from all three levels. A very versatile scorer.
Williamson with it. Now Smith defending. Back to Williamson. Williamson double team. And he goes right over Miles Bridges and slams it down.
That is not possible. What we just, is that possible?
I think it is, Greg. Not probable.